So, y'all niggas get up on this Ultimate Vodka shit, man. The shit a little, you know, it's a little pricey, but the shit smooth in the motherfucker. It literally tastes like fucking water. I'm about to rinse a little bit of this rock. Pour me some of this. You know, you can just look at my face and tell you this is some smooth shit when I drink it. Hold on, man. Watch my face when me drinking this rock versus me drinking vodka. Kind of smooth, this shit here. It's a little more than Ciroc, you know what I'm saying? I know there ain't a lot of commercials about the shit, so y'all might not want to drink this shit. Especially you niggas who just buy drinking, you know, hugs and just cute and shit. We just some bad motherfuckers while we play this thing. We're going on. Look at my face. I heard this shit. Water. Quit my thirst and everything. But, shit, I'm from DLA. Like, Davidson, Liver Noise area, Dexter Linwood area. You know what I'm saying? Born and raised, whole nigga forever. You know what I'm saying? That's my fucking shit. Went to fucking Mumford's, bro. So, you know, I'll be in a 6-mile, 7-mile Puritan area a lot as well. But, I do a little something over there. You know what I'm saying? Do my thing over there. You know what I'm saying? I held it down a few summers and shit. Which, you know what I'm saying? Nigga, really, you know what I'm saying? From the other, you know, the other parts and shit. But yeah, I done held it down in, you know, a few different areas around the state for myself. But, you know, but man, I'm from everywhere. I'm from Detroit. I'm gonna have to go. Number one, I'm gonna do top five. Number one, I gotta say Pac, man, because the nigga, it's nobody who can listen to the nigga music and not relate to him. Not because Pac passed, but because his music is still relevant today. Two, I'm gonna have to go Jay-Z, because he held it down from the time he started till now, and he's still coming with dope shit. Three, honestly, I'm gonna say it's a tie between Nas and him. And I got my own personal reasons for that. But it's a tie between Nas and him, you know what I'm saying? Back in the day, I ain't gonna lie, I would have said Nas was number one off rip. But, you know, I have my own personal reason for why he at three now. Even though, you know, the whole Jay-Z and Nas thing, Nas gave it to him. But, you know, him and M3, you know, M just bitch raw, ridiculous shit all day. Four. I'm gonna have to say Lupe 4 and Big 5. Just, you know, Big gonna be 5 off of the strength that what I think he could have done. And I'm giving Big that 5th spot off of what he could have done. But just my favorite rapper going in the game right now, you know, other than the 5 I mentioned, you know, Jada, Fab, Andre 3000, fucking, who else? Jada, Fab, 3000. He's 40 always since day one. Like, yeah, he's 40. He's always been a 40 fan. Scarface. Shit, man. There's so many. It's just a big boy. I mean, Outkast is just as a whole, you know what I'm saying? But, T.I. Ross, of course. Like, those were my Khalid, Mos Def, and that's pretty much where it, you know, it pretty much stopped right around there. Everybody else, you know, it's a lot of dope niggas in the game, but those are the core motherfuckers I listen to on a regular basis. Hope I ain't leaving nobody out, but that's it.
Wonder Years, the concept behind the Wonder Years is basically me just capturing, you know, the whole album, not a story, but I'm capturing different parts of my life. It's the Wonder Years, like if you ever seen, actually watched the sitcom back in the day, you know what I'm saying? It was childhood going up to high school, and by the time they graduated from high school, college, yada, 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 I'm just capturing different parts of my life.
Talk about IDC shit. Fall, we're gonna be dropping. We all know that that shit is gonna be dope. So, I'm not even gonna keep that. That's what I'm all about, is dope shit. Got my man Pam Wheeler, he got mad projects on for sneaker shit, everything you can think of, really. We shoot movies, all different type of movies. We got one movie, right, where there's gonna be a bunch of naked bitches just getting their fucking brains banged out. Well, that's porn, actually. So, boy, so we shoot porn. We shoot porn, y'all. Y'all niggas, some of y'all niggas might not want to see this shit because we fucking, most of the bitches are going to be in this porn movie. There's going to be bitches from the city. And so, you niggas might see a girl and then it's, you know, all type of confusion with the crew and shit. Cause, you know, most of you niggas are girls, whores or whatnot. What else we got on the floor? The Westie, Stranger Than Fiction. That's with the Goblin. Got D the Goblin and MJ the Don. That shit is gonna be dope as fuck. It's actually a movie and the album, you know, it's gonna be pretty much the soundtrack for that. Ain't nothing wrong with being a Trojan man when you're riding. So let's kick the chorus, please. If you like it, here we go, here we go. Where the tombs on the room with a back, yeah, yeah. 1, 2, 3, if this is okay, the grace with your move, your booty. Be dropped.